Now, Nikhil clearly isn't alone in his doubts about the quality of affordable homes. So we arranged a chat between him and Rajiv Rai from Assetek to answer his questions and those of many more.
Hi, Mr. Rai, I'm Nikhil and I'm planning to buy a house. And I really got excited when I saw these ads which said you can get a home within 25 to 30 lakhs. And how are you able to achieve these prices?
Cater to the demand, rising demand of affordable homes. All real estate developers, they decided to bring down prices, maybe up to 5% or 10% depending upon the area and location of the project. It was also decided to reduce the apartment size, so that in terms of per square footage you cannot do much, because the facilities that you are going to provide to any population segment has to remain same. Apartment size brought down multiplied by per square feet rate, it brought down prices from say 35-40 lakhs to 25-30 lakhs.
A lot of time it happens, the project goes on, the cost goes up. So are there any hidden, is it going to happen with this one, is there any hidden cost?
When we talk of affordable homes, then we do have, other than basic selling price, we do have certain features that is only up to you to opt or not opt for it. Some of the revenues that go to the government, that revenue has to be routed through the developer, like your external development charges, external electrification charges, that has to be taken from the buyer, and that is never included in the basic selling price because that money does not go to the developer. On the other hand, we have preferential location charges, like from ground till 10th level. If you are opting for any flat on these levels, then you'll have to pay for the preferential location because you are getting good location, but above that it is PLC free. So if you are looking for any affordable home, you can always opt for a floor that is above 11th floor.
So you're also offering high-end luxury apartments. Is there a compromise in quality when you compare a high-end luxury apartment with a budget apartment?
No, there's no question of compromising with the quality of two products. The construction cost is more or less same. For any high-rise apartment, construction cost ranges say from 17 to 1800 per square feet. So it depends on the value of the land, because location is very important for a project to be a luxury or a high-end apartment or a budget home. If the location is within the CBD of any big town or a big metro city, then it will have huge costs. Moreover, the amenities and facilities offered by any luxury property, that has its own cost, and it is not easy for everyone to bear that cost. So when you see and the facilities that we are providing to only select 60 residents of Celest Towers, then we cannot compare the cost with any budget home or any other project. So that is the basic difference between the two types of projects.
Thank you so much, sir. It was a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you very much.
Now that we have answered many questions about affordable housing. But if you still have any more doubts about budget homes or any other kind of property, simply write into us at realestate@utvi.com and we'll have all your questions answered. Now, living in Chennai and looking for an affordable option, here's a list that may come handy. Look at the next big IT corridor in Bangalore and how a 50-year-old hotel was given a fresh makeover.